Hello, this is Ed Delgado, the National Predictive Services Program Manager at the National Interagency Fire Center in Boise, with this month's fire potential outlook for the months of November through February. Moving into the winter months, most of the United States is free of large fire concerns, with the only area hanging on to fire season is the California coasts, particularly Southern California, as they continue with their typical Santa Ana wind threat season. That will continue at least into December and possibly into the midwinter months in January, with offshore flow depending on how strong frontal systems are that move into the interior west of the United States. Moving over to the eastern United States, the threat is reduced considerably from a year ago at this time, with conditions not as dry as they were and the threat of fires mitigated across most of the Ohio and Tennessee valleys and into the parts of the southern Appalachians. But as we get into the winter months, January and February, some drying conditions, especially with a developing La Nina across the Pacific, could see some increased potential across Oklahoma and into central Texas for the late part of this forecast as conditions dry out and they start getting into their frontal windy season. So that's the outlook for this month.